Welcome to the March episode of Viking News Network. I'm Julie Perez.
And I'm Lissette Urbano. It's time for the spring sports season to kick off.
Joining us this year are a large group of new coaches for spring activities.
Bringing us the scoop on these fresh faces are Cody Nord, Levi Hansen, and Gage Stromberg.
Our new faces in track and field this year are Mr. Beachy, taking on the role of head horizontal and pole vaulting coach, and Ms. Janiszewski, who is the head coach for the girls' track team. These two are sure to help our track and fielders build the momentum they'll need all through the spring. With them, along comes our new addition to the baseball team in the form of Mr. Sturdivant, who is the new JV coach. You can bet he's got all the bases covered. This is paired with some returning faces this season, as Mr. Nelson gears up to be head coach for the softball team, with Mr. Dave Run as his assistant coach. With these two at the plate, I think we're looking at a home run season this year. Rounding us out for the new coaches is Mr. Knorr, taking on the boys' golf team as its new head coach, bringing all of his skills to drive our golfers to victory.
What is something that you wish you knew when you were younger? Many people love to give advice, so Karina Torres asked for some words of wisdom from several influencers within our high school.
My advice to my younger self would be to get out of your comfort zone, to try new things, to be courageous. Life is a lot of fun when you get after it.
If I could give my past self any bit of advice, it would be to not spend time worrying about the future or future events, but to focus on the present and to enjoy each day and to take things one day at a time.
Take care of yourself. Do something every day that makes you feel good. When you take the time to take care of yourself, you'll be better able to face whatever the world throws at you.
Be confident. Don't worry about what other people think of you. And always remember that you have value, even if you think you don't.
Look after your health more.
To say yes to more opportunities. There are so many things that we have the chance to do in our lifetime, and we don't necessarily realize how great they can be until they've passed us by. So when you get a chance to try something new, say yes more often. You never know which opportunity might be the one that sets your life on course for a much better and happier direction.
Want to get out and do some fishing, but not sure when and where to go? Let's tune in to Brock Soley and Oakley Carlson as they break down late season ice fishing.
Howdy folks, today I'm going to be breaking down late season ice fishing. Typically when going out in the late season, you want to target shallow structure like shallow weeds or shallow weed transitions from the weeds to the mud or weeds to the sand. As you can tell, it's still pretty bright out, but the bite usually happens right before dark or early in the morning in those low light periods. Those periods are really good because that's when they push up shallow to start feeding and getting ready to start spawning. When I go out, I like to target the 10 to 15 foot range, anywhere in between there. Wherever I can find the fish, usually it's like a 12 to 13 foot with weed lines or taller weeds has really been good the past week or so with this warmer weather. For tackle and bait, I like to use a really small plastic and a little wax worm. There's still plenty of ice left. There's about 2 or 3 feet left, depending on which lake you are on. Don't let the warm weather fool ya. Good luck this year if you get out. See ya.
The classic March legend says that if you catch a leprechaun, you can have their pot of gold.
Elizabeth Pantoja, myself, Yazar Urbano, and my co-anchor Julie Perez share a process to catch the leprechaun.
Okay, so we're here. We're gonna set this camera right here and try to see if we can catch the leprechaun on camera.
Shh, let's go ahead. Okay, let's look at the video.
think it went this way.
Oh my gosh. Those look like leprechaun footprints. Let's follow it.
It's kind of tiny, don't you think?
Yeah, I think so.
Where'd it go?
Oh, look, the leprechaun left a note. Let's go set up a trap.
Okay, so we're gonna try to lure the leprechaun and see if this trap works.
No! Maybe next time.
On our next story, we have Angel Aguilar, Peyton Blakeway, Gabe Johnson, and Chase Rested giving us a talk show on a PHS student and his views on life.
Salutations, everyone. Welcome to Angel's talk show.
Take 11.
And give a big welcome to our guest, Johnny Tallarico, everyone.
And here today we have our special guest, Gabriel Johnson. Man, have you ever seen two pretty best friends?
Never. I conclude this statement. So, I'd like you to show your arm to the viewers. So, what is the reason behind this tattoo? Just to make sure you never get any job interviews or a high-paying salary job?
It's not even real, man. It's one of them temporary tattoos I got, and I just haven't washed away yet.
Oh, so you're too scared to get a regular tattoo?
Yeah. I don't like needles, man.
Beta.
All right, now on to the next section of our talk show, Top 5 Foods. We're going from least favorite to most favorite.
Oh, yeah, man. Coming at number 5, I'd say burritos. Number 4, I'd say burritos with jalapenos. Number 3, a quesadilla. Number 2, chimichangas. And the number 1 got to be tacos, man.
Thank you guys for watching our show. Any last words, guys?
Thanks for watching, guys.
I appreciate y'all for inviting me on the talk show, man.
Yeah, we don't appreciate you.
Summer jobs are coming up, and it can seem like an endless loophole at times with your boss having a monstrous attitude.
Let's join Agent Murillo, Alex Carlson, Bryce Seiple, and Chris Abarca as they glitch into the back room.
Oh, where am I?
Chris Abula has been transported to a space of augmented reality where time and physical laws don't exist and everything is out of whack.
Where am I?
Sir? Are you lost too? Sir?
I never want to get sucked into.
Me either.
Well, that's all we have time for today.
We hope to see you next month.